A motorcycle starts from rest and accelerates along a straight path at 2 meter per second square. At the starting point of the motorcycle, there is a stationary electric siren. How far from the motorcycle gone when the driver hears a frequency of siren at 94% of its value when the motorcycle was at rest? Okay, given that speed of sound is equal to 330 meter per second. Now go through the question, try yourself, then we will go to the solution.
In this question, given that a motorcycle moves with an acceleration 2 meter per second square, speed of sound in air is 330 meter per second, at what distance from a source of sound, he will hear a frequency equal to 94% of the frequency when he was at rest. Already given that the source is at rest. So when he is also at rest, listener is also at rest, the frequency heard will be equal to actual frequency. Now he is moving, so the frequency heard will be apparent frequency. Now analyze the situation. Now come. This is the listener moving away. Now Doppler effect is the listener moving away. Apparent frequency in the equation V minus VL divided by V into F. Now I have already done a video in the session. Doppler effect in every person's question. You need 94%. 0.94 F is equal to V330 on speed of sound. VL, that is calculated. Starts moving with an acceleration. X distance, extra distance. Apo, oro distance covering, oro meter covering, and velocity. Now, VL can be written as root of 2ax by substituting in the equation of v square minus x square equal to 2ax. Because x distance is 3 and we will choose. Now, we substitute root of 2 into x, so which is equal to again 2 root x, root 4x minus 2 worth. Now, this is 2 root x divided by again 330. Again, I will cross multiply. Cross multiply 330 f again into f. Because f is cut. Now, f is cut. 330 into 2.94 ने पारे ना दर 330 minus 2 root x आना और नोडर रिअरेंज में 2 root x में घटे रखा अब 2 root x is equal to 330 into 1 minus 0.94 कारण इंटरमीडिएट स्टेप पे लोग हमलोग रिवार्ड के कैलकुलेशन जेसे समय का आया इधर अब आधे चीज़ में हमको बोला 330 into again 0.06 आना इधर कैलकुलेटेड देंगे हमको बोला 19.8 आना अब आधे बड़े चीज़ में हमको लास्ट बोला 2 root x is equal to, and there are 19.8 in the room. Root x is equal to 9.9 in the room. X is equal to 9.9 whole square. And 9.9 whole square is 98.1 varum. So approximately your answer will be 98 meter. This is the answer. Now we have Doppler effect in equations. We have to apply it to the various angles. That is the question. So answer will be 98 meter. I hope it is clear.